Simply put, I wanted something that spoke to my aesthetic, was different, but also convenient. My name is Sydney, and this is my desk setup. Every design should start around the epicenter of the room. The wall color and the flooring are the epicenters of this room. The flooring of the room is Carrara marble tile, giving the room a nice white accent. The paint is named Onyx by Benjamin Moore in the Aura line, giving the floors and the walls beautiful contrast. With white and black being the aesthetic, it was time to choose an accent color. I chose gold to add color contrast to the cooler tone of the Onyx paint. For the desk, I've been a longtime fan of the IKEA desk setup with the wood look, but it's becoming overdone. Thankfully, IKEA has a lot of countertops. I chose the Ekbakken marble look countertop as my desk of choice. This was a strategic choice in the design because I knew it would beautifully match the marble accents of the room. Matching accents is so important to get that seamless, clean look. If you're going to go for a bold move like this, then the other elements of the room need to match your setup. Propping up the desk is two Alex drawer units from IKEA. Simply put, these drawer units look nice and they get the job done, so they found their way into 2021. For the monitor, I chose an LG 34-inch 21x9 curved ultra-wide IPS display. LG is one of my favorite brands with respect to color accuracy and price. The monochromatic look of the monitor fits the desk aesthetic perfectly. Connected to the monitor is the Logitech THX Z625 sound system. This sound system comes with two speakers and a sub that goes underneath the desk. This sound system is pretty powerful. I use it at a level of about 18 out of 100, and anything above 35 makes the pictures on my walls shake. Onto the peripherals, I chose the Microsoft Surface keyboard and Surface mouse as my daily drivers. Not only do they beautifully match the aesthetic with respect to color, but the overall profile of the mouse and keyboard add a modern feel to the desk. I found this wireless charger at IKEA that's inconspicuous enough to fit into the aesthetic perfectly. It's not what would be considered fast charging, quote unquote, but it gets the job done perfectly. Moving on to the next big feature of the desk setup, Philips Hue is the lighting of choice. RGB lighting to me is always essential. As the day of editing drags on, being able to change the lights in a few swipes helps me push through the last parts of the day. I use Philips Hue Play as picture lights that also add lighting on top of the desk. The wires are routed behind the wall to the unfinished room behind the desk to leave a wireless clean look. The lamps on the desk I found at Target. They both have a marble look, so it fits into the desk aesthetic completely, and the gold ties into the accent theme of the room perfectly. The last light on the desk, bringing us to a total of six, is a Philips Hue strip in a channel on the top of the desk. The reason I didn't mount it behind the desk is because the light value of this paint is 2.7, meaning it reflects almost no light. Leading us into the final pieces of tech in the room, I have Google Nest as my speaker of choice. The Google Home system is great for smart home commands, playing music, setting reminders, setting alarms, and spelling out any words that I will be displaying on screen on YouTube so that I don't look like a fool. All in all, there's tons of desk setup videos and inspiration on YouTube. But what's more important is to find something that fits you, your aesthetic, and your personality. A link to all the products are in the description down below. And if you guys like this video, be sure to give me a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, turn on those post notifications if you have not. Be sure to follow me on my social media. The links are in the description down below, as well as the YouTube fam. Their links are also in the description down below. If you guys are ever feeling uninspired, uncreative, or just want to give up on life, remember, every day airplanes take off against the wind. Keep climbing, stay inspired. And as always, guys, stay fabulous. My name is Sydney, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.